She's in her rookie year, first year of pro.